There's a serious teacher shortage in BC, and no wonder. We have the highest cost of living in the country, but some of the lowest salaries for both new and experienced teachers. The government's answer? Bringing untrained, uncertified adults into classrooms, and sending kids with special needs home for the day. Instead of fixing the teacher shortage, we're going backwards. This government promised to do better. Parents and teachers expected better. And students deserve better. A message from BC's teachers.